let's have a look at some bad behavior in the political arena in a segment I think we're going to call, I don't know, Let's Get Ready to Rumble. This week, former New York mayor turned Donald Trump lawyer Rudy Giuliani claimed that he was assaulted inside a supermarket on New York's Staten Island. Well, let's see what that assault looked like. It was more like a slap on the back, and the guy also apparently called him a rude word. Now, Rudy said he could have died if he'd fallen over and hit his head from that little slap. But you know what? I'm the biggest fan of Rudy as they come, but that's like saying I could have been crushed by a truck when I took my spaniel Poppy out for a walk this morning. It didn't happen, but it could have happened. More troubling was the weird incident last week when House Speaker Nancy Pelosi seemed to give a shove to the young daughter of Mayra Flores, who was in Washington to take her seat, having won a historic by-election as a Mexican-American Republican woman. Now, quite a few people speculated that old Nancy had spent a bit too long in a meeting with her old friend Box Wine before that happened. But her spokesman claimed, no, she was just trying to help and make sure the girl would be included in the photo. Okay, well, you know, I believe you. Millions wouldn't. You make up your own mind. But I think, frankly, both Rudy Giuliani and Nancy Pelosi, through her spokesperson, doth protest too much.